Pull your left hand. Pull with your left hand on the rein. Left.
Your other left.
The other left. Come on, go around this way, Skip.
Get his head to turn.
Feels like I'm Mama.
Come on, you can skip. Come
here, Izzy.
Hold your hands right up. One hand on one side of his neck.
Just let it be relaxed. Let it go in. That just looks real good. You want it to turn right? No. Pull it through. If you want it to turn right, pull your right hand.
Come on.
Way to go, Ellie. Right to your daddy.
Get away from my boo-boos.
What was on there?
Your boo-boos.
Get away, baby. It's down there.
What did?
The leaves.
The leaves.
Are your girls going to ride now?
I think they would like to.
No.
Are you going to ride?
Yeah.
Okay, Ellie, you got 5 more minutes.
Don't touch that.
Mommy.
What?
I'll come around.
Look at this big girl.
Okay, we're going to take our feet out of the stirrup.
Is that okay, Henry? If that is so close, she'll just go for a second.
Good boy, Skip. Henry?
Can Sophie go?
Sophie's going
to
go.
Oh, Sophie wants to go?
Yep.
Come on. John, Sophie wants to go.
Okay, I got you, Phil. Right up here. Now hold on here.
Put your feet in here, honey. He's a little short now for you.
Okay, now hold on this.
Okay.
Come on, I'm going to walk next to you. You can hold my hand.
Smile, Sophie.
Look at Sophie.
Yeehaw.
Hey, Soph, that was a good job. Buddy stirrups.
You and Izzy get right here. Izzy, come right here. Come right here. Come this right here, Izzy. Right here. Where my hand?
Right here.
Now put your head right next to Ellie's head. I make funny faces.
Wait. Hey,
you get your hair out of your eye.
Hey, now that's not funny. It's ugly.
Okay, get your heads right next to each other.
Pull them off to the left. Pull them off to the right, Henry.
Now smile. Now get your hands down. Put your arms around each other.
Oh, that's a cute picture. I'm gonna go sit in the car with her.
Who's showing?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you, Grandpa. We're gonna go sit in the car.
You're quite welcome.
If anything happens, I will be right here to stop. Okay? Let him be. He's a good horse.
He's a very good horse.
And he loves kids.
Hey, Cowboy Henry.
He's not gonna hurt any kids.
You wanna keep riding?
Why do you?